loop, and I just want to send out even more support to all of our farmers.
In this challenging time, Wisconsin's dairy farmers remain committed.
When COVID hit us in March, our staff was very quick to pivot and see that we needed to do something for an in-state promotion.
We ran this Here For You campaign. We're not typically on TV, but the costs were so low and the eyeballs were so high. And the need for people to understand what's going on with dairy and building trust was so high that we made the call to go in there. And then on the digital side, I mean, it went through the roof.
And I hear from my fellow dairy farmers that they're happy to see that great promotion. So when you hear the positive feedback from fellow dairy farmers, it's always a win.
Along with this, we located farm families, and we got them on air, on video, talking about how their operation works, the importance of dairy as part of the diet, recipes, all these different things. On the PR front, we have people talking about Wisconsin cheese and Wisconsin dairy in LA, in Phoenix, in Seattle, in New York City, in Orlando, in Dallas, in all 50 states. If we were to buy it, it would cost us $40 to $50 million to get the word out about Wisconsin products and dairy. We spent a lot of time and effort trying to drive Wisconsin cheese and Wisconsin dairy into retail and grocery stores across the country. We do that by partnering with the grocery chains and the buyers and the merchants themselves, as well as with the dairy companies. You know, we've rebranded and put the Proudly Wisconsin Cheese icon on 95% of the cheese from Wisconsin across the country. So it's more visible now.
DFW has executed 221 promotion featured across 230 retail chains in 40 states and supporting almost 15,000 sampling demos. I've been on the board for, I think I'm going on my 11th year. I've never been more confident of the ability of staff than what I am today. And what we do to build trust in sales with our 15 cents of checkoff, 10 cents it stays in the state and the nickel it goes to national, that gives us tenfold over, I'm sure of.